Hello, today I have case study number 13 for you. A 29-year-old man, a bodybuilder, presented with swelling on feet, nausea, vomiting, fatigue, and shortness of breath. His blood pressure was increased. It was 95 to 165. He was advised laboratory test and the report was as follows. His serum urea nitrogen, creatinine, potassium and inorganic phosphorus levels were increased, and in urine proteins were present 3+, and serum sodium and bicarbonate values were decreased. Now let us discuss why these various parameters have changed in this case number 13. Urea is end product of amino acid metabolism and creatinine is end product of creatine metabolism. Both are non-protein nitrogenous excretory substances and usually excreted by kidneys. Increase in these substances indicate renal condition, and very high values of urea and creatinine indicate severe kidney disease. Increase in serum potassium and inorganic phosphorus indicate damaged proximal part of the tubules of the nephrons. Normally, sodium ions are reabsorbed and potassium ions and inorganic phosphorus ions are selectively excreted by the tubules. Similarly, low levels of sodium and serum bicarbonate indicate defective reabsorption of these components by proximal part of the tubules of nephrons, and also normal urine does not contain detectable amount of proteins. However, in this case, proteins are present which are significantly high, and that indicates severe glomerular damage. Now the question is why his blood pressure was increased. You know, when there is a decrease in extracellular sodium, the enzyme renin is released by the juxtaglomerular cells of kidneys. It acts on angiotensin system as shown on the left hand side, and angiotensin 2 increases blood pressure by causing vasoconstriction of the arterioles. Hence, in the case of increasing blood pressure, it is necessary that to perform kidney function tests. Let us now discuss why this young bodybuilder suffered from severe kidney disease. According to the research workers, very high consumption of protein diet and extreme increases in muscle mass lead the kidneys to increase their filtration rate, and that puts lots of stress on the kidneys. It may damage the glomeruli, the tiny filtering units of kidneys, and further may develop a clinical condition called focal segmental glomerulosclerosis, which leads to the kidney damage. Similarly, long-term consumption of steroids have direct toxic effects on the kidneys. Refer to our MLT book or medical biochemistry book for further reading and for kidney function test. Next time I will bring you one more educational video, and thank you very much again. Take care, all the best.